All right, so we got X, Dutty or Dutty, I don't know. Whoever recommended it, it said Dutty It, but it looks like it's just called Dutty. So yeah, let's check it out.
Ja ja ja.
Wait, what is that mic quality? How old is this? 2019. That mic quality sounds, you know, low end.
See me. Hip hop's the jungle.
Welcome to the jungle, dude. That instrumental's going crazy, though.
See. It's the revenge of your bitch. She catch attention, need to mention this shit. She got your pension tattooed to the brim. The bitch looser than the screws in my Nugan and shit. She
take
the ruler, pop medulla, gets a sucking this shit. Wife and the bitch, mistakes, piss brigade out in day. Mama doing the braids, living with mama for the rest of the days. Ancient the spaceship, a young Dracula. Fucking all the homies, bet the pussy feel spectacular.
He got the bars, man. He's bringing the bars. I'm just a little disappointed. What's up with that mic quality, dude? What is up with that mic quality, dude? It kind of sounds like an iPhone mic. Maybe an iPhone. Yeah, that kind of sounds like an iPhone mic. Like, this shit's going hard, but that mic. Is this like when he's like just starting? Because I thought he started out like earlier than 2019, right?
She gon' stun in these shades and buy $1,000 lipstick. Ever had the motherfucking $1,000 dick kiss? High kids that she swallowed hair, hollow, no brain, no one say. But she gon' stunt in this Leatherman, in my Leatherman, in my Leatherman. See,
hip hop's a jungle.
Nah. You see my raps, you can't subordinate. Course of fortunes and flow is your body. No, if the courage, then organ, order, then organ. More in order than orphan for Corbin, who's off the morphine.
I don't think people, like, realize, maybe, I mean, obviously there's some people, but there's definitely people that don't realize how intense these rhyme schemes are. There's literally rhymes throughout the whole fucking bars, dude, and it's internal rhymes. Subordinate, post and portrait, writs, a flow and gin. Like, you could, like... Like, there's stretch rhymes as well. People are like, oh, that doesn't actually rhyme, you know, like, because it's not, the ending is not a perfect rhyme. It's called, there's perfect rhymes and slant rhymes. And if you can mess with your pronunciation of a word, you can make it rhyme. Eminem showed people that with the orange, door hinge, thorn, you know, like, it doesn't have to be perfect rhyme. Wait. You see my ass became subordinate, posting portrait writs of flowing gin. More the note of the porridge, than more anointed than Oridin. Anointed than an orphan from Corbin, who's often orphans, miss. This is fucking heat, dude. Yo.
We'll play that shit. Basically, you were basic bitch.
Shit, dutty, no doubt. So dutty. The chop, the fucking instrumental. This is definitely a freestyle, eh? I don't know though, cause you know, I don't know if it's fully off the dome. This part seems like it's off the dome, but the bars here are so intricate, which is possible. It's definitely possible, but these parts could be like written. I don't know. We'll never truly know. We'll never truly know. There's two different kinds of freestyles out there. Damn, that was heat. So what I wanted to say, like, towards the end was, this reminds me of Eminem Infinite. If you haven't heard Eminem Infinite, a lot of people consider that Eminem's, like, best fucking song, and I agree, because he has these rhyme schemes where he's just going off, and his internals all over the place, multi-syllables, and it just... Yeah, Infinite is one of his most technically advanced fucking rap songs ever. Yeah, this shit was heat. I really like this. My boy Squidward killing it with the clarinet. Yeah, fuck with this. I feel like this is like the most technical I've heard X with the bars. And like by technical, I mean just with his rhymes. I don't mean like wordplay or like, you know, just how hard it goes. I'm talking about like technicality with his rhyming. Like this was impressive. This was impressive. Pass for sure. It passes. Yeah, I want to see some more shit like this where he just gets really intricate with it. I love it. That was dope.